Hey. Yeah, sorry about that. That was just a mic check. As you guys can clearly tell, playing Skyrim. So let's jump right in.
You, finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in mines now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be your home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talius, sir. The henchman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh. The vines! Please help me!
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl for years. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Excuse me. Hair. Hair.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get these over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't thought all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Three the Jeebus. That would definitely be ear piercing.
That way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Okay.
God's guide you, Hathor.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me! Prisoner, stay close! Balok, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hathor. You're not stopping us this time.
Why? I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign God!
You fool!
Let's go!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? Bring us in the end times. We should keep him. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
I have magic. That is interesting. Oh, so that's what that does. Okay. I'm gonna go with the other guy. He's more fun. The guy's too strict. Yeah, sorry about that.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war. Plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
this!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as it was in life.
Next, the cat!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Dragon!
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
Stay close to the wall!
Bye-bye.
Quickly, follow me!
Up and up and up and up. Okay, over here. Fix my mic. There we are. Okay.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There. Go.
There. Weapon, right hand. Arrow, fur, and circle.
May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. Get that armor on. Get that axe. I'm serious. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, it's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from our side.
The Imperials! They cover!
Get this gate open!
One of these Imperials have the key. Unlock that door and let's get out of here. That's it. Come on,
Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Let's get moving.
Magic.
Trolls, blood. Something in this cage. It's locked.
See if you can get it over. Take the shield.
I need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Okay. Gameplay looks like it's pretty. Okay. Now I can look better.
This way.
Actually, 1 second. Torch, box, red, active, sprint. Oh, okay, alt.
Orders are to wait until General Tully's arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to get them.
Weapons.
The way is clear. Let's see where this goes.
Magic. Extractive. Restoration powers. Extractive. Items. Potions. Thank you. Bye-bye. To Skyrim. Yeah, that's basic physics.
Wait!
that correctly, the mage stone gives me 20% more mana regen.
Dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as a mountain, as black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Little traitor.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay.
Damn thieves. As if things weren't bad enough.
Welcome to Skyrim.
Raylor, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Ain't every day we get visitors from Riverwood. The finest weapons and armor.
Count for sale.
Whatever you need. My use here if it's simple and strong. I can forge it.
Leather. Iron. Hide.
Sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you.
Oh,
a bit of this,
again.
A bit of that.
We got weapons, I'm sure, a sword.
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
I'm a cat person. There's nothing wrong with me. You are just drunk.
What do you want?
For you to shut up. Sleeping giant inn. That's actually something of a fun word to say when you are actually a bit bored.
Ray, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start?
Well, the news you heard about Alfred is true.
Bring me all the word. He ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like
new to Riverwood?
Exactly.
If you're looking, of course.
Yeah,
here's the key to the house. Stay. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A dragon in Helgen?
After I'm done talking with this lady,
although
I think that'll be it for this episode.
I saw earlier. I don't know why. Things just go. The Jarl. We need to get the cowards.
They wouldn't dare.
Thank you for watching. This has been Skyrim episode 1.
For your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere,
I may or may not have lost
stuff. When your friend told
may
me,
or may
I
not.
Didn't
if
really
I do, I'll
either.
Leave them down in the description below. If
I
not, then you better tell me there's nothing
I
in the description.
There. As strange as it sounds. We'd be dead if not for that dragon.
Yes.
In the confusion, we managed to slip away.
Thank you for watching.
Are we really the first
and
to make it to Riverwood?
See you next time.
Nobody else has come up the South Road today.